get to be LL Cool J and Cool Moe Dee, meaning we get the brashness of our youth with dedicated age style. We get to be the four tops and the spinners, meaning we gonna be here a while. We get to be Jack Johnson, the first black heavyweight champion of the world, right along with Muhammad Ali. Float like a butterfly and sting like a bee, saying I'm not gonna fight your war, cause no Viet Cong never called me nigga, so they can't be my enemy. We get to be Booker E.T. and W.E.B. Du Bois. We get to put together the talented 10th theory and pull yourself up by your bootstraps. We get to march like a Pan-African dream come true, looking just like all of you. And we get to live to be at that. Yeah. We are Marcus Garvey's Black Starship Line. We are also every child not left behind and everyone doing fine. We are the 10-point platform and program. We get to be I am somebody. I am the great that I am. We get to be. We get to be. We get to be. Now, I have been some of the worst things you could ever conjure up to put on a stenograph, court roll, or your paper. We get to be. We get to put together street Thomases. Oh yeah. We get to be. We get to be. Yeah. We get to be. We get to be. Definitely get to be all the things that you dream of, all the things that you feel, all the things that you desire. You can make it real. The wanting and the working, the rolling and the going to get it, the making and stand up, the getting it in and fitting it, the working. The having, the turning into yours. We get to be. We get to be. We get to be. We get to.